It's been described as an opportunity to shine. Hundreds of teenagers from Sydney's southwest guaranteed entry into one of our top universities. UTS is running a pilot program specifically targeting students from low socioeconomic backgrounds.
Ali Faley hopes to be a lawyer, and soon he may be studying law, even if he doesn't get the right ATAR. The Year 11 student at Fairvale High School has been hand-picked for a unique course at the University of Technology, Sydney.
I feel very excited, and I feel very supported by people that actually believe in me.
300 students from southwest Sydney were chosen for the UTS program, which includes a summer course, tutoring and mentorship. Each went through a vigorous process in their school to be shortlisted, and it didn't come down to marks.
We deliberately target low socioeconomic status students, and we look at their potential based on their 21st century skills, on their collaborative skills, on their creativity skills. And it's about giving them an opportunity to come to university and to really shine.
After the two-year pilot program, the students are guaranteed a spot in a UTS course, but not necessarily their first preference.
My concern was, were they going to be supported once they actually got to university? And so they are going to be supported for the 3 or 4 year course that they're actually going to study as well.
Now working at Deloitte, Wendy San also mentors students after a summer course at UTS inspired her to pursue her goals.
It kind of shaped me into the person that I am today, and also gave me the confidence to go for big corporations like this.
Vicky Jandim, Nine News.